Purdue's Olympic history began in 1900 when Ray Ewry, Lafayette native and mechanical engineering grad, became the first Big Ten athlete in history to win an Olympic gold medal and set a record that lasted 100 years. Building on our strong history, we are proud to announce the Ray Ewry Sports Engineering Center, jointly led by Purdue Athletics and the College of Engineering, a hub of sports intelligence, education, and advancements.